In this video, I'll be showing you how to access Canvas and how to add courses to your main Canvas dashboard. First, open up a browser. In the address bar, go to the csbsju.edu website. Once there, go to Tools and select Canvas. Once in Canvas, you'll be on the main dashboard. On your dashboard, you should see the current semester's courses listed. If you are not seeing a course listed there, go to the far left and choose the courses icon. Select All Courses. Click the star by any course you want to add to your course dashboard. Once highlighted, it'll automatically add it to your dashboard. If when you click on a course it does not allow you to add it, this means the professor has not yet published the course or the course date has not yet started. Now click back on your main dashboard. You should now see the course that you've added on your main dashboard.